Two more illegal firearms have been recovered by St. Lucian police, adding to the scores of weapons already taken off the streets. On Saturday, September 12, while conducting an operation along the Union Road, police officers had cause to stop an omnibus. A search of the vehicle resulted in the discovery of a 9mm pistol with 4 rounds of ammunition. A male individual has been taken into custody and is expected to be charged soon for this matter. Police also seized an AK-47 rifle during the search of a Bordeaux residence. However, no one has been charged in that case.
On Friday, September 11, 2020, Grozier Police conducted a search on the premises in the Bordeaux area, and during that search, an AK-47 assault rifle, along with 7 rounds of ammunition, was recovered during that search. No one has been arrested in relation to that matter thus far.
Though gains are being made in getting firearms off the streets, that has not been enough to curb gun violence. The island has recorded an increase in shooting deaths and other gun-related incidents perpetrated with illegal firearms. Just over the weekend, the body of a young man was found riddled with bullets at Pigeon Point. Acting Assistant Commissioner of Police George Nicholas says unless the entry of these weapons is not stemmed, the random seizure of weapons will not make much of a difference.
We know for a fact that firearms come into the country through the legitimate ports of entry. We have cases where they came in through the barrels. And as far as I am aware, I don't think that anything has been done to sort of put more stringent measures on the examination of those barrels. A simple thing like an X-ray machine or a scanning machine to scan those barrels, I'm sure, would be able to discover some of the illegal items in those barrels.
A holistic approach, says the acting assistant commissioner, will need to be adopted if the nation is serious about curbing gun-related crime. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.